Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video of StudyIQ, I will bring to you the current affairs for 18th of December. I had been away for a while because I needed to attend to some philanthropic camps, and also there was already a YouTube EduCon conference that needed to be attended to. So there is a delay of more than 10 days now, but I will be swift in covering all the backlog. So today let's start with 18th, and the leftovers and the remaining days I will cover in the next 24 hours. So let's start the video. Who was recently crowned Miss Universe 2019? Miss Universe 2019 and Miss World, they both are different titles. And Miss World is Catriona Gray. Now remember Catriona Gray, she is from Philippines. And Miss World is Vanessa Ponce de Leon. She is from Mexico. Now if you remember in 2017, the Miss World was an Indian. Her name was Manushi Chiller. Manushi Chiller from Haryana. She was the Miss World in 2017, and in 2018 it is Miss Mexico, Vanessa Ponce de Leon. Who won the Men's Hockey World Cup 2018? Now, Men's Hockey World Cup was organized in the Kalinga Stadium in Bhubaneswar in Odisha, and Oli was the animal mascot of this event. This event was won by Belgium. Belgium beat Netherlands in the final. So remember, the third position was grabbed by Australia, and the best player of the tournament was Arthur Van Doren, and the top scorer were two. They both scored 7 goals apiece. Blake Govers and Alexander Hendricks, they scored 7 goals each. Arthur Van Doren was declared the best player, and he is from Belgium. So this all you need to remember about the Hockey World Cup. Next Hockey World Cup will take place in 2022, and the venue is not out yet. India observed Vijay Divas when? What was the date? The date was 16th of December. This was the date when we won the 1971 Bangladesh Liberation War. It lasted for only 13 days. So only in a span of 13 days, we kind of defeated Pakistan. And it was a memorable and historic day for India. Pakistan, China and which country they have signed a Memorandum of Understanding on Anti-Terrorism Cooperation during a second trilateral ministerial dialogue that was held in the capital of Afghanistan, Kabul. So this is a giveaway in the question when Kabul is mentioned. So the third country has to be Afghanistan. So the answer is Afghanistan. There was this MOU on Anti-Terrorism Cooperation between the three countries. India will give a economic assistance of $1.4 billion to which of the following countries to overcome the economic crisis? This country has had a new president, Ibrahim Mohammed Soleh. Ibrahim Mohammed Soleh is the new president of this country. His swearing-in ceremony was also attended by Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi. We are talking about Maldives. Which country has replaced the images of the presidents from the past and the politicians from the past, and now all the newly minted coins will have instead the images of animals? So like for example, the giraffe, the lion, the rhino and whatever elephants or animals are famous in this country will now be put on coins instead of the politicians. This country is Kenya. Kenya's capital is Nairobi. Nairobi is the headquarters of United Nations Environment Program, UNEP. Who has become the president of FICCI? That is the Federation of Chambers, Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry, industrial body. The job of FICCI is to promote investment in India to have more industry-friendly environment for business to conduct. His name is Sandeep Somani. He is the new president of FICCI, and the new vice president of FICCI is Uday Shankar. Renowned classical singer, he was also recently given the Banga Bibhushan Award. It is the highest civilian award in West Bengal. He passed away. What was his name? His name was Pandit Arun Bahaduri. Pandit Arun Bahaduri. PV Sindhu became the first Indian to win the Badminton World Federation World Tour 2018. So after 7 successive losses in the finals, she was finally able to win the 8th one. And one of these losses out of 7 was also in the Rio de Janeiro Olympics in 2016. She defeated which player in the final? Now there are 2 players and there is a huge confusion between the two. So not anymore. So the player that she defeated was Nozomi Okuhara, right here. She's a badminton player from Japan. Another Japanese player that was in news is Naomi Osaka. So don't confuse Nozomi Okuhara with Naomi Osaka. Naomi Osaka, in fact, she doesn't even play badminton. She's a tennis player. And she won the US Open 2018. She defeated Serena Williams in the final. So I hope you will not get confused between the two. Virat Kohli has become the second fastest player to score 25 test centuries. Who was the first one? The first one was Don Bradman. He was an Australian player, one of the greatest ever, if not the greatest ever. And by meaning the fastest, we mean to say who scored 25 test match 100s in the least number of matches. Although India lost this match, we all know, against Australia. Kamal Nath became the new Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh. He is which number Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh? Before him, Shivraj Singh Chauhan was the Chief Minister. And before him, Babu Lal Gaur of BJP was the Chief Minister. Both Shivraj Singh Chauhan and Babu Lal Gaur, they were from Bharatiya Janata Party. Kamal Nath has become 18th Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh. Who has been appointed as the Secretary of the National Commission for Scheduled Tribe? According to National Commission of Scheduled Tribe, the new secretary is Mr. Ashok Kumar Singh. And look at this gentleman, he is Nand Kumar Sai. Nand Kumar Sai is from Chhattisgarh and he is the chairman of the National Commission for Scheduled Tribe. Who has been appointed as the director of the NCERT, National Crime Record Bureau? The new director is Mr. Ramphal Pawar. Ramphal Pawar. And remember, according to the National Crime Record Bureau, the state in India that is number one in both the crimes against ST and SC, right? Both, it is Madhya Pradesh. Which country has formally recognized West Jerusalem as the capital of Israel? This country is Australia. This was announced by Australian Prime Minister. His name is Scott Morrison. And they have recognized West Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. Israel's language is Hebrew and shekel is the currency. Who is the Foreign Affairs Minister of Denmark who is on the official visit to India? His name is Mr. Anders Samuelsen. Denmark's capital is Copenhagen. Who has been sworn in as the Prime Minister of Sri Lanka? So, Prime Minister of Sri Lanka was Ranil Wickremesinghe. Then he was thrown out unconstitutionally by Maithripala Sirisena, who is the President, because he withdrew support from Ranil Wickremesinghe's party and gave it to Mahinda Rajapakse. So, Mahinda Rajapakse then became PM, but the Supreme Court, they said that this was unconstitutional and they have restored Ranil Wickremesinghe's party once again. So, the answer is Ranil Wickremesinghe. Who has been crowned Miss India Worldwide? Okay, her name is Shri Saini. Shri Saini. Which European country is known as a land of a thousand lakes? Land of a thousand lakes is Finland. Finland. On the bank of which river is the city of Jammu situated? Jammu is also said to be the winter capital of Jammu and Kashmir. Although the capital of Jammu and Kashmir, we all know, is Srinagar on the bank of Jhelum River. Now, Jammu is located on the bank of Tavi River. Which Asian country is known as the land of the white elephant? It is Thailand. So this was the video for today, that is 18th of December, and you know, within next maybe 24 or maximum 48 hours, the remaining videos will be uploaded on our channel StudyIQ. So you will have a lot of videos to cover and I'll also upload the best 200 questions part 1 that is also due. Thank you so much and keep supporting me the way you have.